Thanks, Lloyd.
Hey, mate. Right, blog update number 3, right?
Bokaya.
I woke up at 6 a.m. on Friday morning.
Excuses for alcohol.
I have not slept yet.
It's bad, right?
It's about 1 o'clock in Prague. All of us are fucked, and I mean royally pissed.
You know me, I don't get fucked.
Alright, now we're on to some R&B club, right?
Apparently. We just came out of a strip club. There's bare pussy, bare titties, bare ass. I didn't do shit.
He lied. He lied.
They need to pay me to see me, to get a piece of the.
The thing.
They're looking at the tools, she's happy, mash up.
Hello, ladies, how you doing? Hello, ladies.
We're not ladies.
Look, Julie's taking us somewhere. Where's she taking us?
Hey, guys.
Wait, come here a minute.
I think we're gonna pass them because they're always standing at the next corner.
Alright.
When you're gonna pass them, I'm not gonna tell you nothing because the girls already know me. Yeah? So be careful. Don't talk to them. Don't try to approach you because girls pocket lifters. Be careful. Yeah. I'm not gonna tell you.
Can I pocket them?
No. Ask me nothing because girls already know me. Yeah?
I'm from the hood.
We're walking, don't worry, we're funny.
These lot think that we don't know shit about streets,
We're from London. We know.
This brother's from South East and his name's
Afi Indy.
South East London.
Indy, Manamara Indy.
His name is Indy, bro.
South East London.
Chaddies, where's the Chaddies?
South East London.
He's from South. Right, that's enough. These gypsy girls might get some.
Southeast.
If I punch a gypsy girl, I'm going to record it, yeah? So watch. I will record.